All right, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work.
God,
Rebecca,
I actually want to kill her.
Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
You know, the crazy chick, the one who spread the guts all over her, she kind of reminds me of that one girl in the fourth episode. I don't remember her name, and I don't remember exactly what she looked like, but I know she was young.
All right, look, if we're going to do something, but we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but come on. That's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear?
Great.
Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Whatever.
Come on. Oh, you have your pockets all out.
Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
That was so...
Let's go!
...subtle. God damn it, Kenny. That was so subtle with a capital D, as in dumb. But no, seriously,
hey,
that was pretty bad.
She's with me?
Oh, shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us. People she knows.
What are we doing? Don't worry about it. Come on.
Why do I feel like she met with Luke?
I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
About?
I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie.
I forgot about Reggie.
I ran and found Bill once I left you.
Well, I didn't forget about it, but...
Even if he had done it, he'd make up some excuse, but... Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something. Like it had to be done. And that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought
goose
you knew...
Goose pimples?
...was never there. You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter? You know you can talk to me, right?
Don't trust
me. I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Bonnie, I'd rather be around people that I trust.
How do I know if I tell it?
I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to. Go on, back out and be with Kenny.
It's not that I... don't trust her, it's just after what happened last time, I can't trust her with something like this.
You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands.
Thank you. I mean, trust has got to be earned. And with me, I don't trust people easily. No matter who it is.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke? Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
Bear, close that door. There's blood.
That looks really old. He's probably fine. Luke! Where is he? Was he sleeping here? Luke! If you're hiding, come out! Luke!
I swear to Christ, you're gonna regret this.
I was...
Oh.
You ain't supposed to be out here. People been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!